bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for it.
We don't work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about? We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?